gather round the cage one day and listen to the stories play about the guys who played here long ago. They'll talk about Gene Woodling, old George Kellen, Willie Was That Short, Bob Beeman, Jackie Brandt, and Billy Lowe's. Gus hit 30 that one year, Hoyt had him swinging at the air, Kitty Corr damn near went all the way. Paul Richards left and then came Hank, we lucked out when we got Frank, Brooks blossomed and we blew them bums away. Playing baseball, the game that's really life. Baseball, it can cut you like a knife. When you lose, no hurt's more painful. When you win, it's plain to see that it's baseball for me. Earl got here and stomped and cursed. Umpire stomped, he's the worst. They threw him out, we all thought it was great. Then came the Mets, we got our quota. Way too much Ron Swoboda. We fell in five, it was an awful fate. Boog and Brooks, Frank and McNally fought like cats back in the alley. In 70 of the year, we kissed the sky. Brooks punched his ticket to the hall with batting glory, that was all it took, and our speed was flying high. Playing baseball, game that's really life. Baseball, it can cut you like a knife. When you lose, no hurt's more painful. When you win, it's plain to see that it's baseball for me. The dynasty was still in power up until that fateful hour. Roberto came, he played just like an old. Then came dark days until the year the magic came and no one feared we'd win because the gods just loved us so. With Doug and Flanny, Singy Jim, we smelled the roses once again. We were riding high except for one small thing. That seventh game was cold and wet. Scotty pitched his best and yet a curse named Willie won it with one swing. This close at Earl's goodbye, we made a toast. We miss him and farewell was hard to say. The next year pieces fell in place. Calinetti set the pace. The season was just one big glory day. Then came the Phillies, big and slick. They were no match for catcher Rick. He was the hero and the MVP. Since then we've tried to, we were sore, to win it all for Baltimore. Another flag for fans to come to see. Baseball is a game of inches. Long home runs, hits in the pinches. Timing, power, speed, rolled into one. You'd have streaks when you get hot, and there's slumps when you are not. Bad hops, foul tips, fly balls, lost in the sun. Funny, ain't that how it is? In life, one day you are a whiz. Next day you can't even get to first. But you keep swinging just the same, with hopes of pennants in your game. With work and luck, one day you'll finish first.